Glamour and excitement are on the horizon as preparations begin for Lucian Carnival 2024. Stakeholders on Thursday held a press launch encapsulating the plans for yet another exciting portrayal of Lucian Carnival. According to Culture and Tourism Minister Dr. Ernest Hilaire, this year's celebrations were of a stellar quality, and the plans for 2024 will see how organizers can better such a spectacle. Dr. Hilaire, however, admits that there is a degree of difficulty in finding the right balance to a sustainable carnival celebration.
I think the big challenge for us in 2024 will be how do we get the right balance between development and the giving support to elements of carnival that actually bring the returns that can make us grow the carnival. Because if you look at it, we have to look at sustainability in terms of how it grows. But we must also look at sustainability from a point of view of economic success. Carnival costs money for the bands, the private events, as well as the art form itself. And we have to be able to give support to the elements that make it a financial success. Carnival is the largest single economic activity in the country. There's no doubt about it. In the first 10 days of July this year, we had 18,000 arrivals. And if you just assume half of that came for Carnival, it means about 9,000 people came in the first 10 days just for Carnival.
Chairperson of the Carnival Planning and Management Committee, Tamara Gibson, says 2024 will see more youth engagement from the committee as she emphasizes that St. Lucia's youth play an integral part in the execution and success of the Carnival product.
An integral part of the success lies in the enthusiastic participation of our youth. So for 2024, we are going to be focusing a lot more on having our youth more involved in the carnival product. It is imperative to highlight that their role as the torchbearers of our rich tradition is extremely important. Their inclusion ensures that our carnival roots remain deep and the culture stays vibrant for generations to come. By actively involving and investing in our young talents, we not only ensure sustainability, but we ensure that our cherished culture lives on for years to come.
Partner agencies, which include Events Company of St. Lucia, Travel St. Lucia, and the Cultural Development Foundation, say they eagerly anticipate Lucian Carnival 2024, building on the momentum generated from this year's festivities.
We've seen the growth of Carnival, and we've heard Tamara, Honorable Minister, speak about it. And from a logistics perspective, we need to ensure that the growth from a logistics side is proportional to the growth that's happening on the ground, so that patrons can have a safe and enjoyable carnival.
We have issues in the UK market, we have it in the Caribbean market, which is our number one market for carnival. We have issues in the US market as well. So, well, how do we attend to this? So we have to attend to connectivity.
There's the cultural component, and for the CDF, the only way you can foster the cultural component is through the developmental work that we would do.
Preparations continue for the agencies, all in an attempt to create a bigger, brighter, and more breathtaking Lucian Carnival. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.